Hey everybody, welcome to Mimi's Fun Time. I wanted to share this little story that it's from one of my subscribers. This is a shout out to Autumn Barber. And yes, she had permission from her mom to send me this message for a rain stick that she had made for her school. They did a project. It was called a home project. It was for a homemade musical instrument. just recently, I had made a video on making a rain stick, which is used for music, a percussion. If you don't know what I'm talking about, just go back down and hit that play button for the rain stick. And I'll show how to make one, the kids version, on making the rain stick. So, she says she wanted to make a rain stick like the video that she had watched, the one down below, on Mimi's Fun Time. She said that her mom said that she picked out all of the decorations and everything else that she needed for the rain stick. But she did something a little bit more different than what I did. She was pretty smart. She put twinkling lights on her rain stick, and I will be sharing this video of hers at the end. So this is, like I said, a shout out to Autumn Barber. Great job, sweetie, and continue watching me, and I will have more crafts and more books to read. So, but anyway, I wanted to share this video, so stay tuned, because here comes hers, her rain stick, and her demonstrating it. It's only a short little video, but anyway, great job. Talk to you later.
Thank you for the idea, and thank you for showing us how to make the rain stick.